Ladies and gentlemen, here we are at number one ski shop in Verbier with Elton Holland and Andre Klicher.
AK-47.
We are now trying girls' boots on. You can see that they are trying to squeeze their feet into tiny little gaps that they never had to before. Kelly, how do you feel about this?
You're a pain.
I'm a pain. Annabelle, what is the level of comfort of your boots?
They're much more comfortable than those ones were.
Right. Big question here is, does the boot fit? Annabelle's had a few uncomfortable experiences thus far. She's now fitting her way in something much lighter. We've got commentary here from the peanut gallery as well, quite kindly. Anyway, moving forward, Annabelle, does the boot
fit? It does. I just hope it's not closed too tightly on my feet.
She does not like it closed too tight. Are you ready for this experience that you're about to embark on?
I'm as ready as I can be.
Right, number one people say, how's it? Hi? Yay! Right, we're looking good, everyone. I think we're going to go hit this thing big, hard, one time. Yeah.
He's coming up. It's there.
What's going on?
Welcome to day 3 of Verbier. This is day 3 of the Verbier Diaries. Not that we've kept a day 1 or 2, but day 3 is fine to keep from now. Today we are moving over to the Savoyer side. Andre has gotten a lot faster, although he has got some terribly sore parts. Andre, what is your take on today? I'm excited. My one twister egg sore.
Today is a special day. It's the day that you're having your third lesson, and just wondering how exactly you are feeling about things.
Excited.
Hayley, how are your boots feeling?
Thank you, very happy. Goodbye.
Baby, now tell me something.
What's your nickname for your boots?
Are you Flaming Red Baron.
Are you girls gonna perfect your curves today?
Definitely.
And we're looking
at what technique have we been taught?
What have you been taught?
I'm not a
side switch.
What is it? The S. But also the I don't know what you turn around and you go
shh.
And that.
Where
the
is your
hockey
stuff?
Pretty. We expect a lot of snow overnight, and I'll ask Ezra.